Excuse me. Don't worry, it's not COVID. Just a cold. Ah, that's better. There are over 1 billion cases of the common cold every year in the United States alone. Why is the cold so common? And what can we do to fight it? This is your body on the common cold.
Is there a cat in here?
We've all had a cold from time to time. Sometimes it can be mild. Other times, it can knock you out. Most adults get a cold 2 to 4 times a year, but kids in kindergarten can get the sniffles once a month. Their immune systems are still learning how to recognize and fight off colds. So, if the cold is so common, why haven't we cured it? And how is it different from COVID-19 or the flu? At first, you're not aware that you've been infected. It can take up to 3 days for the first symptoms of the cold to appear. You'll feel tired, have a slight headache, and beginning of a stuffy nose. You might think you're sick because it's cold outside, but that's a myth. It's the dryness in the colder months that helps cold viruses thrive. Even though it's called a cold, you can still catch one in the summertime. You'll get a cold by breathing in viral particles or by touching surfaces containing the virus. You're definitely feeling under the weather now. Clear mucus is running from your nose. You have a scratchy throat and are sneezing regularly. You also have a cough, a headache, and a low-grade fever. This is when you're most contagious and can spread the virus to others. So, is it a cold? Or COVID? Okay, before you freak out, symptoms of COVID-19 are much more severe and last longer. They are similar to the flu, but also include the inability to smell or taste, nausea, and diarrhea. Whatever it is, don't go to work. Get yourself tested. Okay, you're starting to feel better. Your headache isn't as bad, and your fever is broken. You still have your cough, but your throat isn't as itchy. And you'll need to carry that box of tissues with you. Your nose is still stuffed up.
So many tissues.
The mucus has become thicker and is yellow or green. But don't worry about the color. This is a sign your body is winning its battle against the virus. You're still congested and you have a light cough, but overall, you feel good. If you aren't feeling better, you should see your doctor. You might have a bacterial infection in your sinuses, ears, or lungs. You'll need antibiotics to treat this. But don't take antibiotics to fight your cold. They won't do anything to fight a virus. They're only effective against bacterial infections. Now, if the cold is a virus, why do we have vaccines for the flu or COVID-19, but not the cold? The SARS-CoV-2 coronavirus causes COVID-19, and the influenza virus causes the flu. However, there are over 200 different viruses that can cause the common cold. So finding a cure isn't easy, but research is underway to create a vaccine that could protect against almost 100 of the viral strains that cause a cold. If you had the flu, you would have a fever above 37.7 degrees for 2 to 3 days. Your body would ache all over and you'd be fatigued. Luckily, the cold isn't as hard on your body. And unlike those infections, a cold may knock you out for a bit, but there's little chance it could kill you. Okay, now that you've recovered from the cold, let's train your body to withstand it on another episode of Your Body On.